Sheriff Earle the Poet, also known as Cool D, will rap to you now.
By Earle the Poet.
Smothering sun rays, 100 or more. I have a wall against my back. I can't run to hide, so I attack. I face a hurricane, a typhoon, a monsoon. But very soon, we meet at high noon. He's come a dime a dozen. Multiply by 10, that's 120 that I'm snuffing. A sneak attack from the rear. So much for that idea. Like a prowler with two left feet. Yep, a flatbush, too many through. They form a line, that's on the pile. Wow, I say one rap, which is like a trap. I can never be caught. Catch 22 sneaking off to the side. I'll let burn them up. 500 souls meet their doom. We met at high noon. A white flag, do they retreat? Nah, just removing bodies from a surrender. A bottle of whiskey, remember, I had a long day putting some heads out. So I guess this bottle's on the house. I'll show girl, she winks at me, I wink at her, she smiles, I smile back. Pass and that's that, back to the business. What is this? Who did this? Could this be the end of me, Cool D? Not necessarily, cause as I slept, someone crept, keeping a step. Then I felt a rope around my neck. Imagine me, hanging over bones, tombstones, red, 300 dead, nothing said. High noon. Puff, 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 puff. Smoke signal from a distance, but I read smoke. And what is this? The scene, tumbleweeds, rolling, 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 roll. As the wind blows, the sun begins to set slow. But there I stand as 80 men approach. And do I run or pull out a gun? Nope, I face them. Displace them, disgrace them, erase them. Kicking up dust as I begin to bust. But they bust back, then I break back. Relax, a rin of many feet can still be heard as I observe vultures, scavengers, feasting. And with no regret as I ride off.
I want to see somebody get a star.